Let's take a moment to talk about C. What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
Gonna take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I'm told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Man, oh man, I hope he's ready for a slugfest, because that's exactly what we can expect tonight.
Here's Owens on the defensive.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Just making his presence felt there. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent. The cutter stops him in his tracks. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Watch this here. Owens looking a little off his game.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance for him tonight. He's starting to look...
What incredible impact on that move.
He's back in control here. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Nope. Reverses it. Well, that was unique.
Time's a charm.
A bad spot to be in for Owens.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match, but he's definitely not looking like the favorite so much right now.
We might be looking at a black eye after that one. Counters that one. He's too quick for him there. Not so fast. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bulldog!
That has got to be it.
What's going to happen? This match could go anywhere. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and...
Got him again. That's the second time tonight.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Clearly employing a heavy dose of knees here. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's looking at it. And there it is.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Takes him down hard.
You got to love that kind of aggression.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
This might be big. Up and over with a suplex.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
And there's the stunner. This thing might be over real soon. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Three, four, five, six. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Got him with the chair again.
Maybe this one will keep him down.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Keep your eye on this one.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Incredible move.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
With a missile drop kick.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Wow, what unbelievable action.
goes down.
We need a new ref out here, fast.
Now there's the counter.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Looking at it here. Perfectly timed slam.
And there it is, boys.
What physical brilliance. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Taking on any whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Three. Four. Five.
Six. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Doesn't hold by with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
One. Two. Three.
The referee is watching. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He's focusing on the face now. Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
Uh-oh, the power of the punch.
But can he follow up here?
There's the suplex. The elbow drop. Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And one more time. A powerful takedown.
That might have done it, Cole.
Textbook takedown.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Guys, when you have as
good